the infrastructure revenues, if you see, are up by about 83% for the quarter on a YOY basis. And as you mentioned, that by the end of this financial year, all our projects which are under construction today will be revenue operational, which means that each and every project of ours where we have invested money will be providing reverse cash flow to the shareholders. And on the electrical energy business, which is our largest segment, we have seen a lot of consolidation. We have seen complete reduction in the migration to Tata's. And there has been a significant enhancement in our margins in that space by 15%.
Your Delhi Metro Airport Express Line project, you exited it last quarter. You're expecting a compensation of 3,000 crore. But take us through what is the expectation of completing this arbitration process, and in case it is a longer battle, do you see any significant stress on your books?
The matter of termination has been referred to arbitration by DMRC and by us. The panel is about to be formed. We have chosen our arbitrator, DMRC has chosen their arbitrator. They have to meet and choose the final arbitrator. The arbitration process in India in general is long. We are working together with DMRC to find an expedient solution to it. And we are very, very confident that the termination is owing to DMRC event of default, and all our investments in DMRC are fully safe.